weirdest flirty one-liners I've gotten.
So when are we getting married? I'm thinking July.
Hey, Trouble. Hey, you're cute. Are you awkward? Because I'm trying to figure out why you're still single.
You pique my curiosity.
What's Canticute?
In my live stream today, I went on a dating app and did a lyric prank to my type using only lyrics from my type while texting these guys. And I wanted to give you an update. Two of them worked, and I think I have two boyfriends. Using the lines "just my type" and "I like your style"
relationship story time. So, I was in love with this guy for 3 years. Not only was I in love with him, I fainted on him. I played truth or dare with a friend, and I was dared to make a video saying I wanted to marry him. I made that video, he saw it, and he dated my bully.
Your presence is a force that I can't deny. Let's give us a try. With you, our energy is real. I like your style, let's stay here for a while. Lost in your eyes, I'll never tell you lies. Even if it's only for the night, you're just my type. I'll make you mine, never been so sure. You're what I've been looking for. You make me feel our energy is real.
Every girl goes through and regrets.
You've been so sure, you're what I've been looking for. You make me feel our energy is real. I like your style, let's stay here for a while.
You should get your boyfriend or girlfriend a sentimental gift for Valentine's Day. Instead of getting something trendy, it shows them that you really, really care about them. That you listen when they speak. And it can create a memory.
Lost in your eyes, I'll never tell you lies. Even if it's only for the night, you're just my type. Just my type. What's wrong with me?
Wanna make three Super Bowl halftime performances of all time. Number 3, Coldplay, because he brought special guests and it had love theme. Beyonce, it was amazing, and she brought back Destiny's Child. Madonna, because she's the queen, and she was a cheerleader. It was so cute.
Sentimental songs to send your crush or Valentine. I will always love you. My heart will go on. We've only just begun. My type? Love story. Photograph.
You began to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong?
Drifters in for some love advice. Crush advice. Try to figure out what you like about the person. Is it because you're compatible and it really could be a good relationship? Or is it just infatuation? Either's fine. If the relationship's toxic, get out.
Things I'm doing every single day to become a more positive person. Number 1, focusing on what I have instead of focusing on what I don't have. Number 2, never comparing myself to anyone. Number 3, getting positive people out of my life.
Just my type. Just my type. Just my type.
So now I got Mary Kill. Joe Jonas, Zac Efron, Tom Holland. This is hard, but I would marry Zac Efron because he's Troy Bolton and he's so cute. I would kiss Tom Holland because he's Spider-Man, so he's very athletic and
so don't be scared. Cause you know that I'm already there.
Predictions.
Like, didn't really know it, so I was like, I don't, you know.
Wanna make you mine, never been so sure, you're what I've been looking for. Even if it's only for the night, you're just my type. Just my type, just my type. Lost in your eyes, I'll never tell you lies. What's wrong with me? Wanna make you mine, never been so sure, you're what I've been looking for.